Hi, it's Bob. We're back for another episode of Solo Valheim. Valheim. I still haven't figured out the correct pronunciation. It's whatever you want it to be. Vix has got some work to do. He's, you know, he works for a living, unlike some people. I technically work for a living, too. I work for a living. Thank you. Alright, anyway, he's in the channel, so you may comment occasionally. Just punch that pinch. What was I working on? I don't remember. I had just come back with a bunch of Serling cores, so I'm pretty sure I was working on, like, smelting and stoof. We don't have that. So, you know what? We're coming to EPL.
I hear you.
I hear you. Get bugged on. Hang on. All right. You stay covered, you know. You people get jealous sometimes. We don't need that.
We understand. I had to be that.
It's cold outside. I know. I say what temperature is, and y'all are gonna laugh at me. It's actually 32 degrees outside. Alright, so we're building a level something. What are you doing, Gio? I don't know if I want to build it that far away, because well, we're probably gonna need a workbench over there, can we? Dang it. Feels like I'm getting attention. You are not allowed to play that game. It's just taking away from my attention. I'm not sure I want all that over there. I mean, that's way, way.
Here's Mo. You gotta let me play.
No, I don't. See, like, no, I don't. Alright. So.
You want an MBO? You want an MBO?
Is this up? I feel like it's up. What is missing? Is it just a flat area? I mean, APL? Mm-hmm.
Get in here. Ugh. Ugh.
Well, there's that, apparently. Let me just hold it up. All right, 20 stone. Yeah. 5 sterling cores. Yeah. Ugh. Because it has no access to the workbench. You may have to go at some point. I don't know, she wasn't covered correctly, I guess. Just pulling up my leg, though. Hey, Paige, Weedy. Huh. Alright, so we got the hoe. Let's go level the ground. Yeah. Just want it to be more level, I guess. Alright, so. We're back to square one, we need wood. Got that belt on the co-op server. Oh, it'd be rough because you're used to the belt. Don't need birch. I don't even think we can cut birch right now. That could have killed me. I feel we need to run for our lives here. Oof! Oh, too hard. My bad. What, there, palisade or something? Snake wall around pole fence. Winnie-pio? Winnie-pio? That's my pretty girl. That's my pretty girl. Oh. Cutting 27. Is there inside and an outside? There is. Why do we do this to ourselves? Oh, we so did it backwards. Now we need some stone to uplift that a little. Okay. Where'd his tail go? No tail. Well, that's a good thing. That's the wood. Sweet. Need more stone. All right. More wood, need more stone. Stone did we get? 18. Should be enough to finish what we're working on, I think. Any wood. More wood. All right, let's go hear things, I guess. 2, 1, 3. Nope. Good. So you guys are gonna get out, but it's too cold in there. It's too cold out there. Right, turn the thermostat up. We have the heat on, but we have it on light. And it's a little bit more than light out right now. I'm gonna draw a PO. You want to eat you? What? There you go. Ugh. I'm somehow walking or something. Where am I walking? I go walk, see. Well, that's not what I'm doing. Really, do you want to do this? Yes. Hey, if you die, you suck. Build defense. Yeah. Yet. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna do what we want it to. Fool. I don't think this is going to work out the way I want it to. Back to the drawing board. Thank you. don't care too much. You suck. Yes, this is a recurring theme. If you do this, you suck. If you do this, you suck. Alright. So, yeah, we're going to put out on your end, I guess. Hopefully that'll protect the palisade. I guess we can leave part of it undone. That takes forever to take down it. An oak like that. So, we can beat on it forever and I don't think it'll make a difference. Seeds. We'll leave like one piece uncovered. We'll leave that corner piece just so we can see. Obviously, we'll want to get it stone because I think that's probably the better answer. But see, I want to see something else. We left that open. Wait, isn't there a. Sure, that's the right piece. Like 1:45. Well, I guess we need an over 45. Yeah, that looks better. It's not great, but We're gonna have to place it from outside. We can make the troll cape now. Thought about this, it would leave any OCD person just incensed. And I would tend to agree for the most part. Oh, we need more. Just more. It's never enough. They're shallower slope. Yeah, that's 45. Yeah, see, that looks more like an awning than. That's like something I want to put up here. I bet you protect the steps. There we go. Not a huge fan of that, but less a fan of other repair crap, so. Alright. We can't make any of the other stuff, right? Crap, dang. Nope, need 5 Sirdling cores to do that as well. So, let's murder a dog. That's a lot of seeds. Oh, we were gonna. Troll hide cape needs 10 bones. Oh, it needs 10 hide to make the troll hide cape. It's one of these. We haven't paid it yet. Oh, we can kill another troll, damn it. I'm sure how the feathers ended up in this box. How many one more core? Oh, that's crappy. Did you put the feathers down here originally? Well, I think they should go in this box. Alright, we're gonna. Now we're back. Leather inventory? No, we need to put that somewhere. Put that in there for now. I guess we could put that in the box outside. Yeah. Shoot. I guess if you do it right enough, you can technically, leave him there now to pick up. We're not. Yeah. We're not, we upgrade everything we could upgrade. We're not upgrading that stuff because we're about to replace it with copper. Or bronze, I mean. Alright. It's a DD, but I could have sworn. Yeah, let's just go straight into the darkness. Straight into the darkness. Seems like a good idea. Alright, so we need another troll kill. How many arrows we got? 92. Should be fine. We need another troll kill so that we can make the troll hide cloak. My understanding is that's the best cloak you're gonna have for a while. Joystick was in the way there. Just the same crap. Yeah. It's Deli. It's usually a sign of a Del. That looks like a Del right there. Hopefully he was already damaged because he looked like he could be nasty. Alright, this looks like some kind of Delve here. Let's go in. I thought there was one down here by this, but. Alright, we technically only need one more floor. Man, I got so spoiled by that daggone circlet. Remains. And both of those are cleared. Feathers really are a treasure. Like, it... Oh, that kind of stunk for, your first haul. Man, that is not paying off. Yeah. I haven't seen your four eyes thing yet. Is this a dungeon with no cores? Door I haven't opened yet. I missed the door and it was to a dead end. That's awesome. Only way to go, right? At least there's another one close. Put aside my hatred for empty dells. Careful while we're getting hit points back here. Shot down. Being ultra careful because, yeah. Dying sucks. There's other doors in here. It's the main office. Nice quarter room. Sweet. We get like four out of that wing. Yeah, sweet. What's it? Come in there and kill Archer Skelly. Just love that ends. There's a door back there, but we got one door left. I just wanted to be on clearing what's open before I go through doors, because doors they can wander through, and are open. They can wander through and sneak up behind you. Alright. Dead end. Probably shouldn't call it a dead end. And it does it like this. Core. Thought I heard something down here. There's a skelly. That one's good for 7. We only need 1, so. Yeah, space left roughly. Alright, we got what we wanted out of this place. We just need to get out of here. Remember the way out. Not that way. The other way. Hey. We didn't kill the skellies on the way in, so somebody did. Where's the nearest copper? Copper up here. I got copper right there. Got copper right over there. On the way out. Mine like 20 copper. Mine like 15 copper. Yeah, we need to find another troll, but we'll save that for another day. I got three. Mainly just going to surface dig for right now because we only need 14 and like I said, this isn't even the closest, so we'll probably 14 or break my pick, whichever happens first. Hurry up. We're running out of axe to fight them off with. We're full enough. We got 10 copper and we got no room, so. On we go. I guess I can break out part of the wall going between the smithy and the workbench. I've gotten accustomed to using it. It's gotten worse. Some interesting swells today. Was it really intending on killing deer when I came home? Why are we killing deer? Honestly, we got so many deer skins, it's not even funny. We got so much food, it's not even funny. Just being silly. That's how I get rid of a lot of crap. What do you need to make this? You need 20 stone and certainly for how many we have 26 stone. Spike raw or in this furnace, deposit raw and melt away impurities leaving you a bar of refined metal to work at the forge. Need coal to fuel the smelter. Alright. Put it out here in the box. Oh, what's that doing? Forge. Six copper, four stone. Alright, the copper's making, we're gonna need four stone though. Alright. I guess we can get 10 so we can make bronze. Golems. Alright, well let's fill this up. Oh, that's nice. I'll take that. I'm sure how that ended up over there, but I'll take it. Alright. Tear crap out. There. Yeah. It's tough though. 44 bone. Let's go find some tin. The torches. My bad. I don't know if you need to be in the Black Forest for 10 or what. I feel like we're going to kill this boar. Well, that's why, because we killed the boar. Sure, why we have the hoe with us, but definitely need more necktails. We left a boat over here. Why would we do that? Need to find a good neck pond. I don't know if 10's only in the Black Forest or not. It may only be in the Black Forest. Let's head back or run down the coast to the Black Forest. Give it a look. because a tree knocked down. Yeah, see, they run away. We're on a 10 ore run, so we're just gonna fill up on 10 ore. Blueberries? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have any blueberries. I saw a blue coloring under that bush. I might have been seeing things. Hold on. Yeah, we definitely need something better than those mushrooms. They're not very good. This is definitely 10. That's 10. Ten only weighs 8, or I wondered about that because something didn't add up with yeah, it felt like I could carry more tin than bronze for some reason. And that's true. 10 weighs 8, bronze weighs 10. Pretty sure. Yeah, run deer, I don't really care. Bye deer. Swim out the ocean, I don't care. Get eaten by a sea squid. This is a pretty interesting game. They're calling it alpha. I think this, I mean, this is definitely probably alpha, but from what we're used to, this is well past what most people would consider an alpha. There's 10 right there. Damn it. Eat it, Shaman. Eat it, Shaman. Oh, there's a fork here, that's why. Oh, it said 799. I was like, jeez. Is that 10? Oh, it's just wet. Now I'm wet. Not that I wasn't wet. It's all right. So we found the merchant on our multiplayer. It's kind of random luck when you find it or how you find it or any of that stuff. We got lucky and we found it. Very happy. There's some really cool stuff you can do once you do find the merchant. First of all, he has a necklace that takes your weight up to 450. So if you're doing mining like I like to do, shit. UA, me too. Went that way, but managed to get two more thin in. So screw them guys. All right, cool. Let's go. Let's get out of this wet dankness. I think I kicked it. Yeah, we missed a 10 under that leaf. Yeah, it only takes one tin and two copper to make bronze, so this will give us enough to make 28 bronze, and then we can do some more tin scouting later. But this will allow us to make a lot of crap. I'm kind of excited because mining is my favorite. You know, mining is, I like mining anyway. I'm supposed to be looking for you, not you looking for me. But it. Hopefully, I can continue to pick up their necks. They're pretty good food. I would like to use them. Is there a pond somewhere?
Alright, I'm done with work.
You're done with work. You're done.
Yeah, I'm done for the day.
All right, I'm heading back to my fort to make bronze, and then I'll be ready to log over. So yeah, biggest thing in my opinion, make life easier is bronze pick. Well, that's what we're doing for first. After we get the bronze pick, the rest of it probably will fall in line pretty closely. Holy cow, is it foggy? Raspberry.
Raspberry.
There's a boar in my way. Boar? Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Dang, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, that sucks. Wait for... Let me come back and get that. Kirby's? Yes, Kirby. We have wood. Guess we need to stoke the fires. We're burning, run! Critical stuff. What do we have to ask? Yep. Seven. Like seven. Crafting recipe. Cauldron bronze. Copper. Copper's his box, right? I think you gotta make like a bronze axe. I think you need fine wood or something like that to make the pick. Five for the anvil. Need five wood for the anvil. That's funny. Wood cutting. Alright, so need wood to make the anvil. Yeah, rocks, apparently. He's lighting around here. Other than the forge. What do we need to make? The bronze axe. Yeah, we wouldn't use that crap. We need to use a flint axe. I need 6 flint. What? Where'd all the flint go? You stole my flint! Bastards. Got more tin to drop off in the thing. Dang it. All right. I wanted to get a bronze, or at least get to the point where we can make a bronze pickaxe, but I don't think I'm gonna get there. All right, let's run back real quick. Hey, run away. Do you have an erosion? I don't think so. All right, plant axe. Draft. I want to throw those in the ocean, honestly. And let's get to chop down a birch tree. Just chop up a birch tree. Too hard. Guess we're gonna have to do a bronze axe. Yeah, we're not doing that tonight. Can't chop up a oak, right? Still too tough. Yeah. All right. Patch that up. All right. You need for a bronze axe. 8 bronze. Yeah, that's nowhere good. 8 bronze. Need like 16 copper. We don't have but 1 copper left. Do more items in there. There's 3 items left in there. All right, let's go clean our inventory and then we'll call it. Because we're going to need to do another copper run to get anywhere. All right. Take coal, sell it there. Yeah. Start counting some more fours. Know how much we're going to need, but. Alright, well that's going to do it for this episode, solo episode of Valheim. We'll switch over to the cooperative game, but that'll be a different recording. And a different playlist. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you click the like button. If you wish to see more, go ahead and click the subscribe button. It costs anything, it's free. It just lets you know when I put out more videos. Well, until then, we will catch you on the flip side. This is Wildborg out.